What's up guys, in today's video I will show you how to access someone's file manager. So this video is only for educational purpose, not to harm anyone, so please don't misuse the video. This trick will work if only Chrome don't have any app lock. Let me show you. The file manager have the app lock, but I don't know its password, but I will access this file. So it says the password is incorrect and it says too many unsuccessful attempts. So to use this trick you need to open the Chrome, but it should be unlocked, then you can use everything. So please don't misuse this video. You need to type what I type. So let me type. You need to type file. Okay, sorry, file, and this one, and type SD card. It will browse all the pics guys, and hidden one also which were encrypted but you can't view them, they will shown. So after entering this command you need to directly press this one. You don't need any mobile data or any other things. Let me show you by turning off the mobile data. Okay, so after doing this guys, click on enter button. See, okay, give access. So you can access all the files of that victim's mobile or any one's mobile. You can see all the files are located here, what are there in his mobiles. You can open any pics from his mobile. Let me show you by opening one file. Camera focus. Oh, sorry for the mistake guys. Here guys, here are the pictures. Here is the image. Let me show you. So guys, you can access by using method everything. Let me show you. Everything is locked in this device. App lock is also locked. Everything is locked guys. You can see this one is also locked. Mi video is also locked. So you can use everything guys by using this trick. Please don't misuse this video guys. This is only for educational purpose. So that's it for today's videos guys. Bye bye. Take care. Jai Hind. Vande Mataram.